Hello world, I'm Ramesh. Today I'm going to show you how to solve Wi-Fi problem in Windows 10. If your Wi-Fi or WAN LAN is not working, follow this video to solve the issue. Here, as you can see, the cross marked icon with red color. And look at this, you cannot access wireless internet now. Okay guys, do not worry about it. I have an idea to resolve. To fix this issue, press Windows key and R button to open run command. You can also do that by typing run in search bar and click on run command. After that, you need to type devmgmt.mac, then enter OK. A device manager window will open. Now click on the left arrow of the network adapters to expand. As you can see, wireless network adapter with download icon. Right click on that and select update driver software. Okay, look and see, select browse my computer for driver software, then select, let me pick from a list of device drivers on my computer. After that, you need to click or check on show compatible drivers or hardware, and I am gonna choose the driver. If there is two or more drivers shows, choose any one. That now click on next. In couple of seconds, the driver will installed, and look here friends, as I said, the red icon is changed. You can use the LAN signal or wireless signal to access the internet wireless. Friends, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I request you to subscribe my channel to watch my next videos. Also, don't forget to like and share. Thank you friends, and see you